I'm very, very happy and grateful and excited to now be a part of the Star Magic family.
Miss Rachel Alejandro is the newest star of Star Magic. What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Francine Diaz and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to the latest updates and exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars. Rachel Alejandro is back! She's the newest star of Star Magic and this time, she's getting ready to transform into a social and trophy wife in ABS-CBN's upcoming series, The Broken Marriage Vow. Rachel will give life to the character of Natalia Lucero, the mother of Lexi Lucero to be played by Surya Mires. Aside from shooting The Broken Marriage Vow, Rachel's schedule is filling up as she will be recording a full album, tentatively set to be released later this year.
I'm very, very happy and grateful and excited to now be a part of the Star Magic family. As you know, because of the pandemic, medyo mag-iiba nga ang career natin ngayon. Wala na munang mga live concerts masyado, walang mga musicals, which is why I'm looking forward talaga na makagawa ng mas maraming TV work in the year to come. So very grateful ako. And I play the role of Natalia Lucero, who is the mother of Lexi Lucero, played by Sue Ramirez, who is the mistress in The Broken Marriage Vow. I think maiiba completely yung treatment dun sa character ng mother because parang mas binigyan sa script na gagawin. So far, sa nakikita ko sa script no, na nababasa ko, parang mas may drama ng konti. It's gonna be such a fun role to play and I'm so excited about it. My role is a very, hindi naman, hindi ko masasabing sobrang complex, but she's a happy person, masayahin siya, she's the life of the party, very charismatic, diba? Bungis-ngis, kalog, but at the same time, meron din siyang side na she's also a loving mother and for those who know the story, syempre, magkakaroon ng mga moments na mahihirapan din yung role ng mistress kasi magkakaroon siya ng matinding problema. And kahit naman sinong ina, syempre, wants the best for her child. And of course, yun yung journey ng character ko na hopefully ma-portray ko ng maayos. Matagal na po akong hindi umaarte para sa television, but I definitely welcome itong challenge na to be playing this role for one of the most anticipated sinasabi na nga nila baka ito daw ang pinaka ano highest rating sana naman na teleserye ng ABS-CBN. So please, I am so excited for everybody. Abangan po ninyo ang The Broken Marriage Vow. Malapit na.
Excited na ba kayo mapanood si Miss Rachel, mga kapamilya? Share your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos na exclusive at may init na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!